In this video, we'll introduce you to the Shadow PC app and start your Shadow PC for the first time. It works just the same on any device, so here we'll show you how to get started on desktop. The first step is downloading the Shadow PC app on our website for Windows, Mac, and Linux versions, or directly on the mobile and TV app stores of your choice. Open the app, and the Shadow launcher starts up. You'll be asked to log in on a browser, enter your Shadow email and password, and complete with the authentication code sent to your email. Note that you'll only have to do this once per device. Click Connect, and here you're on the Shadow launcher. This interface contains a home section with news here, a help section for support here, and a settings section here. They will be detailed in our dedicated videos. On the home section, click on the start button to launch your Shadow PC. And here is your brand new Windows desktop. You can start customizing your PC, download apps, games, files, use it the way you want. One last thing is the quick menu button. Click it and you'll display an overlay menu with settings and statistics. Most of them are the same that in the Shadow launcher, and some, like USB peripherals, are dedicated to your ongoing Shadow session. Finally, when you're done, click the button in the quick menu to exit back to the Shadow launcher. And that's it. You're ready to use Shadow on all your devices.